We welcome Jonathan Illman, graduating with bronze honors.